What's up, good people?
Oh, it's Friday night. It's Mike on the couch. Gonna fire up some Outer Wilds. And I know Super Cooper wanted to stream this the other day, and for some reason it wouldn't stream off console directly, but off of the Elgato should be fine. So, I want to give a shout out to all of my friends, all of my good friends, man. Been doing some awesome streaming on here. Earlier tonight, if you missed it, click on the video above, Fastback 6768. Our man Chris Williams rolled up some Rage 2, did some E3 talk, and earlier today he did a new segment he likes to call, was it Fastback's Outlook, and it was great. So I want to give Chris a shout. You know, I love these guys. Super Cooper, Witty, Daz, Niall, all these guys who have been throwing up some great content on this channel recently. I just want to say thank you to each one of them. You guys don't, you know, may not know it, but I really appreciate it. So, it's my turn. Outer Wilds time. Now, last night I did Code Vein. And I might stream a little bit more Code Vein. Not tonight, if depending on how this game is, but maybe I gotta get used to it. So, now, but on to Outer Wilds. Now, Outer Wilds is out now on Xbox Game Pass and PC, I believe. And we're gonna see what this game is all about. Of course, we're gonna check out the options as we always do. Alright, so a jetpack boost mode is manual. Translator equip mode is automatic. Okay. Ship log rumor mode. Autopilot is enabled. Should autopilot be enabled? I don't know. We'll see. Text button prompts. We'll show those for now. Alright, volume, music volume, language, English. So, just to show you guys, English, it looks like that might be Korean. That is, I want to say that's Japanese. I apologize if it's Chinese. That is definitely not, though. Looks like Russian. That is, oh man, that is, I believe, Chinese. Portuguese, Polish, Italian, French, oops, sorry, German, Spanish, and English. All right, normal text speed, freeze time while reading, translator, ship's look, conversation is fine. All right, we're going with normal player look, normal ship look. Okay. I don't know what anything, gamma, of course, but, you know, that's just, but I don't know about dithering. So we're going to leave it alone. All right. You have to press start. Thank you. All right, new expedition.
What's up, Fast?
I was just telling everybody about your Rage 2 stream earlier. You Rage 2 and E3 talk. So, want people to definitely click on that and check it out. And I shot him over to the YouTube channel to hopefully people check out your great Fastback Outlook from this afternoon. I went back and finished listening to it since I came in late, and it's good stuff. It's very good stuff. So, I love you, man. I'm glad you are a part of this. All right, let's wake up. Not quite like Toe Jam and Earl wake up, but... Oh, what is that? All right, I'm awake. Well, let's roast a marshmallow. Because, you know. Alright, let's not burn the marshmallow. Let's get it close. See if we can toast it without setting it on fire. Oh, look, it's smoking a little bit. Or is that just the marshmallow through the smoke? Huh? No, maybe. Ah, alright. Gets a little... Nice. What's up, Slate? I'm ready if you are. All right, I'll try not to do that. Launch codes from Hornfels at the observatory before you can lift off. All right. Alright, so move and walk is jump. Y is whatever this is. We'll find that out, I'm sure, soon. B doesn't appear to do anything. And the left bumper appears to kind of slow you down. Nothing on the D-pad just yet. Oh, hold and release? Okay. Oh, I see. Hop, skip, and a jump. So you can hold it down and jump higher. And then the right click is a flashlight for you. Whoa! Well, let's try it again. Oh, hey! Oh, there we go. Forward thrusters, side thrusters. Tilt. Okay. Oh! That's kind of cool. Well, hi there. Yeah, I'll be fine. Thank you. Good, you know, at least you're not like stranded alone on a planet and you're trying to escape, you know, certain death and whatnot.
Okay.
Launch that inflammable? Yeah, thanks, dude. Marl, John. Right up to the observatory. Gotta get those launch codes. Oh, cool. All right. Gotta get. Excuse me. Let's see what the signal scope does. Huh. Can I get up there is the question. Gotcha. I did. Jumping is a little weird in here. Well, there you are. Gotcha. All right, up to the observatory. Look at these launch codes. It's soothing. Okay. But a camera. Don't complain if you're okay. Whoa. Okay. Don't go in there. Zero G cave. Yeah, just in time for bed. All right, let's go check out the Zero G cave. Yeah, it's like being at the Science Center. Alright. Up and down thrust. Alright. All right, I guess I'm going down into the Zero G cave. One repaired. Two. There it is. Ooh, ouch. this thing? Nice. Oh, so I gotta be careful that I don't run out of fuel. Ouch. Yeah, alright, thank you. Alright, let's go get the codes. What's this? Oh, cool.
That's neat.
All right, well, let's go get those codes. There's the observatory. Check that out. Okay, so I gotta hide, seek, and well, okay. That's kind of neat. Hoping that'll come in handy at the right time. Alright, but seriously, let's get over and get these launch codes. okay. You know. All right, it's going back up. Oh, okay, here we go, over this way. I don't know what I look like. One small step for Feldspar. Neat. Of course, they're not. Well, yeah, there they go. Oh, look, it's that crazy fish from Finding Nemo. Pretty cool stuff. I like how there's actual things that they put in here that it's kind of like your compendium. All right, let's go get those codes. What's our plans for once we're in space? You know what? I'm gonna wing it. Alright. Let's go. I'll be needing the launch codes then, Feldspar. Thank you. Alright, I got me the codes. It's time to get off into space. Whoa. Okay. Yes, it's just one solar system to go to. All right. Let's go be an astronaut. That okay. Good night. Yeah. Yeah, dude. No, like a bad sci-fi movie. All right, man, let's rock and roll. Is it safe? Okay, I guess that's the answer to that. Captain's log. We haven't gone anywhere yet. Captain's log. We're in the ship. I don't know where we're going. Okay, I don't have to suit up till we get there. Buckle up. Don't I want to go to Giant Deep? Is that what I... There she is. Okay, that's... Whoa, hey, okay. All right. Guess I should have tried to find out whether or not the air was breathable. Go ahead and put the suit on. Ha! Somebody else had this problem. How are you playing that through your helmet, by the way? Planet is weird. Statue Island. Okay. Okay. I've been thrust into space here. Tell me about that. Literally thrust me into space. Oh, it's a campfire. Sipping whiskey by the campfire. Ow. I need ghost matter. More ghost matter? Oh, on the other side. Whoa! Okay. I didn't know anything about my vitals. Is my life flashing before my eyes? At least I still have the launch codes. I can start over. Thank you. Uh-huh. I guess landing anywhere on this bird, on this rock, is going to be fine. Okay. Alrighty. Let's go again. Put your suit on before you get out of the ship there. Dork Bramble. Not really much I could do with that. Thank you. Okay, maybe not the Red Hot Sun. Wow. I'm not so good at this. Let's try not to fly into the sun this time. Into the sun. Okay, can't get close to these planets. Put on our suit this time. Thank you.
Okay.
Not quite how I wanted to do it, but there we go. It's actual little city.
With dead things.
How is there oxygen in living things on this planet? Somebody was camping here. There's nothing on this barren rock. couch. What is this, though? Crossroads. Shuttle is currently resting at the Quantum Moon. Up, because I think I'm running out of air. Well, I'm halfway through the air, not running out, but you know what I mean. Southern Observatory. That's not good. This is not good. I'm going to die out here in space. This sucks. Wow. I'm alive. I'm alive. I'm hurt, but I'm alive. Get back to my ship. That observatory, because now I want to find it. Oh, shh. Not good. Let's fix the ship. You use the autopilot here. Pilot. All right. Think about an hour and a quarter of flying around and dying. All right, well, I don't know. What do you think? Should we do one more? Let's do one more. We'll go one more. Take one more trip. How about my autopilot doesn't let me fly into the sun this time? Can I not land on this? All right, maybe I can't land on it. Catch it on its orbit. you know what? Second thought. I want to find that observatory. I still want to find that observatory. Look at that. Somebody else's ship. There's somebody else here. At least there was. To the ruins of the equator. Darn it. Yeah, thanks. I'm much farther away now, too. It's all right. I'm floating towards it. Okay. You know, I would take oxygen. The Tower of Quantum Knowledge.
Are you kidding me?
Well, now I certainly am not going to make it, because I have no fuel. Yeah, I'm dead. Just gonna float here in space for a minute while I die. Alright, that's gonna do it. Well, this was the Outer Wilds. It's basically space exploration, and I don't know. So, you guys judge it for yourself. That's all I can say. thank you guys for joining us, and don't forget to check out our other great content here on the Original Next Level Gaming and our OGNLG Next Level Gaming show that's here on Twitch every Thursday night at 9:30. Well, thanks, guys, and thanks for checking out the Outer Wilds. Play on, gamers.